Constitution vests in the Judicial Service Commission, an independent commission, the responsibility of ensuring the independence and accountability of the judiciary. The result of the BBI proposal is a direct conflict and a duplication of roles between the Ombudsman and the Judicial Service Commission. The risk of parallel complaints being instituted with the JSC as well as the Ombudsman, and the possibility of different decisions being arrived at, is real and may result into a constitutional quagmire. Of greater concern is the fact that there already exists other alternative channels, such as the Office of the Judiciary Ombudsman and the Commission on Administration of Justice, through which the public can voice complaints. For meaningful independence of the judiciary, there should also